I know it's last second, ever my mic was muted. Probably about the 30 second mark. I thought I got done recording. This time it won't be. Ah. That's where I left off. No way. Yeah. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Sorry, guys. I'm better here now. Yeah, I probably had an extra life. Right. That's it! Oh boy! Dead boy now. Hi, how's it going? Day in hell, isn't it? Great day in demons. Oh, it's this way.
Okay.
Really? Lasers? Hi. Yeah, how's that one turn out? Yeah, that one looks like fun. Fire! Now I have to take out your eyeball. You don't need it. Ooh. I'm actually upset about that one. Why another Baron of Hell? That was interesting. What in the world launched me? Can you just not exist? Yeah. You don't need your neck. Why am I getting constant hit monsters? Actually wanted that token. Thank you very much. Did you literally? You know, sometimes I wonder sometimes I wonder how smart I am, you know? Well, I'm just oblivious. You know, I think I'm mostly oblivious to my surroundings. You know, that's just me. Don't need your force. Oh my goodness, is that, I'm about to say, is that another Baron of Hell? It's not. Nut. Ooh, ow. Jesus. Don't need you. Hope you're not eating this spinal cord. Oh, upgrade. Demons drop armor at the faster rate. Yes. That sounds pretty essential. So. Y'all. Did I accidentally just hit up the secret? Yeah, I think I did. Ow. No. Shoddy. If people were wondering what I was laughing about earlier, I use like a broadcast system to record, since I don't have the greatest recording software, any of that metal. Xbox broadcast system cord, and one of my friends just tried something sneaky, get me banned, and luckily I have, you know, something to block that out. You know, it happened once, you know. You hit me one more time with that tentacle! Myth of a Doomslayer? I'm pretty sure I'm not a myth. You know. Just saying. I was hoping there would be something good. What in the world? These are ships? I thought they were pods!
Calculating thrust vectors. Launching in 3, 2, 1.
Right.
Approaching planetary entry phase. Prepare for turbulence.
Oh, I'm a coming. That looks straight out of like the old style of Duke Nukem.
The lost city of the Baron. This was before your time as Sentinels. The slipgate will take you to Sentinel Prime where the priest is hiding.
see that. Offline! That nonsense is too impressive. Oh, okay, hi guy. It's an uncommon enemy now, it's just the easiest thing to deal with. Now that's a lot of mancubites, my guy. I'm dead. So they kept that death animation in still. Cheeky. Fire! Love the honor of an army of mancubis. Stop him butchering the name.
The portal ahead will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Dane Grodd is waiting.
Okay. Oh, well, I. Alright guys, that'll be it for this episode. As always, it's been fun. Like, comment, subscribe. I will see you in the next episode.